to cut it off and it was only going to be a single, but fortunately just took a bad route. And then the error on the throw just scored two, but I mean, I was determined to just put up zeros across the board for the next six innings. And I did, but left some runners in scoring position. In the fifth inning, we had second and third, one out, couldn't get them in. But overall, like, our season, it wasn't unsuccessful. I mean, we accomplished a lot. We became brothers over the 4 years, us seniors. It just sucks to have that end now.
You kind of still feel like, you know, you made the decision to come back and play with your friends, even though it probably didn't end the way you wanted it to. Do you still feel like, you know, you had fun this season, hanging out with your buddies, playing with your buddies? I mean, was the decision still the right one, you think?
Oh, yeah. I mean, there's not a doubt in my mind it wasn't the right decision. I mean, we played our balls off the whole season. Just unfortunately, we just couldn't get it done in some situations. But I mean, I love these guys and my second family. But like I said, we just didn't get it done. And I mean, they played a great game.
Is it a tough emotion now that it's this part of your career is over?
Yeah, I mean, as I was packing my stuff, I was like, it's over. No more playing high school baseball.
It hit you?
My
it
friends,
hit you?
Like, Coach McCoy said at the when we were about to leave the school, like, this is the last time any of you guys are going to be playing with Jay. And, like, this is my last time ever playing with all these guys, and it just sucks it had to end like this, but, you know, you can't do anything about it.
What are you doing that time now between draft and
just gonna
signing?
Get back in the weight room every single day and just get stronger until the draft, throw a little bit, keep me in shape, but overall I'm just looking to just get bigger for the draft, and hopefully that goes the way I want it to, too.
And how do you want it to go, Jay? How do you think it's going to go, or how would you like it to go?
I just want to go somewhere where I'm going to be protected and feel comfortable. But, I mean, if it doesn't work out, it's a win-win. I get to go to Vanderbilt for 3 years and hopefully win a College World Series. But overall, I mean, I'm just excited for what my future holds.
Is the rest of an option then, I guess? Vanderbilt is something that you're still thinking?
Oh, yeah. Like I said, it's a win-win either way, so I don't get drafted. I go to Vanderbilt for 3 years and come out and then hopefully start the chapter over.
Is there some cutoff line for where you want to be drafted, which will decide whether it's Vanderbilt or it's...
I mean, that's mainly a family decision, but, you know, it would be awesome if I was top 10, not even just to get drafted in the first round. I mean, it would mean a lot. I mean, all the hard work paid off, but... I mean, I'm just looking forward to what my career has in store, like I said.
Jay, how do you sum up the year? I mean, the tension you got.